Meantime, information just into the newsroom regarding the death of Michaela Diemer. We have just learned that Ronald Hillman faces aggravated murder charges in connection to her case. The 31-year-old Diemer vanished last month. She was last seen near the Cleveland Zoo. Police caught Hillman this week after they noticed driving her car. He was driving it. Officials say a body found yesterday in Cleveland has not yet been proven to be that of Diemer, although multiple sources say that it is.